When did you start collecting?
I would say it was definitely the early 90s.
John?
Yeah?